trying to show you a healthy alternative to peanut butter and jam.
So, as you can see, it's not really an alternative. It's more like, you know, peanut butter and whatever fruit you have in the fridge. My mom finished the jam yesterday, so I was forced to go in the fridge and get some fruit and cut it up and use it for these beautiful English muffin bread pieces. And it's actually a healthier alternative to jam because peanut butter already has a lot of sugars and oils added to it when it's in the container and you're not making it at home. But jam has even more sugars in it to preserve the jam so that it doesn't spoil. And so putting fruit that is fresh produce on your sandwiches for peanut butter and apple, for example. You can put peanut butter and plum, you know, any type of fruit that you prefer, and it'll taste great. It'll taste maybe even better than regular peanut butter and jam because you'll know that you're eating healthy and you're also eating some delicious natural sugars. So there you go. That is my input for the day.
Now, if you didn't understand what my input for the day was, choose a healthy alternative. Instead of using jam, use real fruit. And I guess real fruit is a relative term these days since practically everything has some sort of GMO on it. But it's a way healthier alternative than putting all this processed sugar from the jams in your body. And you know, it's tasty too. You know, you don't have to sacrifice taste for, you know, being healthy. So there you go. Now, if you like that, please come back for more. Like, subscribe, and be sure to tell your friends. I swear it's not a chore. Be sure to check out my other channels, my comedy channel, my vlog channel, and my gaming channel. My comedy channel for more laughs on Thursdays, my vlog channel to see what I'm up to every day, and my gaming channel for awesome playthroughs and wonderful streaming. I love you guys so, so, so much. Mwah.